Monday, October 5th.
And we are on collaboration schedule.
I'm Matt Payton.
And I'm Trevor Hook.
Nice to finally see you, Trevor.
Nice to finally have some company, Matt.
Well, you do a pretty bang-up job solo.
Oh, believe me. I know.
So what's our fact of the day, Trevor?
Well, this being our first broadcast, I thought I'd do something a little nostalgic for us. Today is also the first day that the World Series was broadcasted.
Coincidence?
I think not. If you are in a club or a part of a class that has something important to say, advertise on the Daily Bulletin, where all of my, quote-unquote, interesting information comes from.
Send Mr. Reed a flyer or an email, and ASB will then put it in the Daily Bulletin for it to be heard.
College night is at Independence High School in the gym from 6 to 8 p.m. Be sure to drop on by.
Do you need community service hours, or do you just want to help some elementary school kids?
If so, Santa Teresa Elementary needs high school help. They'll run carnival booths at their Harvest Festival next Friday, October 9th, from 5:30 to 8:30 p.m. Contact information is posted in room 803, or the ASB room. Thank you.
On Friday, Club Do is very successful for every club. It was obvious all the students were showing much participation.
Oh.